I'm sorry for the panicky phone call, but I meant every word I said. Kind of my last hope.
Oh, brother dearest. And it's taken you all this time to realise that.